It was the winter whiteout no one thought would hit Montevallo. Concerns about road conditions caused the university to shut down around 11 Tuesday morning. Students were happy to have the day off.
I was so excited. I was in the middle of class, actually, and then they came in and said it was canceled, and we all ran out and went back to our dorms.
It's fantastic. I love the snow.
Well, almost everyone was happy. So what do students do when they have an unexpected